evening, everyone. Actually, today I'm going to describe the first chapter of economics of class 9. The name of this chapter is The Story of Village Palampur. Okay, before you start this one, you think that Palampur is the name of the any villages. Okay, in UP, this is the type of, this is the name of a village, but in this story, in this chapter, actually, I am going to describe the situation of a picture of a Palampur. This one is the not a particular name of village. This one is the hypothetical village. Okay, this one is the hypothetical village, or you can say in other word that this one is an imaginary village. With the help of this village, I am going to describe what happened in a Palampur, which type of situation in a Palampur. Okay. So this one is the student before Palampur, just we have to describe the term why have to read economics. Okay, a student actually to read the economics. Okay, this at first to get the information related to the production, information related to the consumption and other economic activities. Okay, to understand this one, we have to discuss that economics. Okay, so in this chapter, the Palampur, this is the imaginary village, and why we have to read this, something about this village, actually to learn the basic concept of production and related stories. It is related to the production and related stories. Okay, Strander, this one is a well connected village. The Palampur is well connected village. Okay, and just you think over it, total families are there, 450 families. How many families are there? 450 families, and out of 450 families, 80 families are belong to upper caste. 80 families are belong to upper caste. है ना, ये सारी जो 80 फैमिलीज जो है ना, ये अपर कास्ट से बिलोंग कर रहे हैं, और यही जो 80 फैमिलीज है वो आप वहां पर देखेंगे कि जो लैंड पीस है ना, वो लैंड पर ज्यादा जो है कैप्चर जो है ये 80 फैमिलीज का ही है, और जो स्मॉल जो एरिया जो है, स्मॉल पार्ट ऑफ लैंड जो है वो आपका दलित लोग का है ना। तो हम बात कर रहे हैं कि यहाँ पर आखिर ये लैंड का डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन कैसे है। तो जो हमारा अपर कास्ट है, दोस पर्सन बिलोंग टू द अपर कास्ट, they have a big large piece of land. Okay, but those person belong to the lower caste, they have a small piece of land, or we can say that they are also landless. Okay, and what is available in the Palampur, availability of electricity in that village. Electricity. Now second thing is that there is what? There is a two primary school, and this is not enough. इसमें यहाँ electricity भी available है, two primary school भी available है, और इसके साथ में जो है आपका primary health care center भी है, primary health care center and also private dispensaries. Just you think over it, particular facility is available in particular village. Just to think over it, what is the situation of that village? Is village ka situation kya hoga? Kisi bhi agar village ki baat karte hain, agar electricity sahi se mile, agar hamara two primary schools wahan par, agar hamara public school ho, hai na? Ye primary school hai, aur aapka public health care ho, aur jo hamara private dispensaries ho, to obviously jo hai us village ki condition jo kaafi jo hai आपका इम्प्रूव हो जाएगा। और ये जो विलेज जो है ना हमारा, वो किससे कनेक्टेड है हमारा, वो विलेज जो है हमारा ये कनेक्टेड है किससे, रायगंज जो है हमारा, ये रायगंज से जो है हमारा कनेक्टेड है, ये रायगंज से जो है हमारा, ये विलेज जो है हमारा ये कनेक्टेड है ना, रायगंज से कनेक्टेड है। और एक और विलेज हमारा जो है प्लेस, वो आपका नाम है शाहपुर, ये शाहपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट से भी क्या है ये हमारा कनेक्टेड है, कौन, ये पालमपुर है ना। इस चैप्टर का जो ये हमारा इंट्रोडक्शन था, ये दिस इज द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। एक्चुअली व्हाट यू हैव टू रीड इन दिस चैप्टर इन फर्स्ट पार्ट ओनली वी डिस्क्राइब इन दैट मींस व्हाई यू हैव टू रीड इकोनॉमिक्स वो व्हाई एक्चुअली व्हाई द नेम ऑफ पर्टिकुलर विलेज इज मेंशनड इन दिस चैप्टर। ओके एंड नेक्स्ट वन दिस वन वी हैव टू डिस्कस दैट व्हाट आर द फैक्टर ऑफ प्रोडक्शन है ना, व्हिच टाइप ऑफ what are the factors are needed to start the production, we in next class we will discuss. Okay, that's all, strength.